Hello everyone, this is our robotics group from Challenger Public School, Standard 9. So this is our smart city with some functions like automatic street light, then smart traffic signal, then automatic water tanker and moisture sensor for irrigation. This makes our city different from usual, and the components will be explained by soon.
So we have used a servo, a water pump, a moisture sensor, traffic light LEDs, servos, LEDs, and an AI to and ultrasonic sensor. And to control this all stuff, we have used a microcontroller called Arduino Mega and a motor driver to give the power to Arduino. The further part will be explained by Neil and Aishman, the demonstration.
So here, the first sector of our city is the automatic street lights. Here, when a vehicle is standing in front of IR sensor, all the street lights will on. The second sector is automatic water tanker. With the help of water level indicator, in this, when the rain occurs and the water fills in this small tanker like this, the servo will on and the water will fill inside it. By this the dirt particles and other bacteria will not enter the water and keep the water clean. The next part will be explained by Ayushman.
So next we have here the automatic street lights that work with a basic flow of code and runs automatically without any human power, without any manpower. And we have connected the servos as a barricade to block the if the lights are red. So to block the cars to move, we have attached a servo and to block the cars. And if it goes green, then the servo will automatically open so the car can move. Next, we have automatic irrigation system. So the automatic irrigation system, we have used a moisture sensor. The moisture sensor will detect the water, and if water is not there, the water pump will start to provide the water, and if it's there, if the water is there, then it will stop. So to demonstrate this, I need to connect this here. Just now I connected the EN pin of the water pump. So right now there's no water in this tank, so it's not working. Now if I remove this and put it in the water pump is not moving right now. So that's how the irrigation system works. And we can connect the pipe from the water pump. We can connect a pipe from the water pump and connect it here. So if there's no water, then water pump will allow the water to flow. And if the water gets full, the pump will get off. So this is our smart city, and thank you for giving us a chance in participating in such a good competition. So this is a smart city, and we all made it, Rashi, Neil, Ayushman and Sunil. We have made this smart city for the CVP competition. Thank you.